population that came to that program were about 3,000. And a man of God who came from Nigeria, his name is Abraham Yakubu. When he entered the hall, he said, God, look at this population. If you happen to come now, how many people will go with you? And the Lord said, 4. A population of 3,000, the Lord said, 4. Let me tell us, until we come back to God, we will not see the kingdom of God. You who is playing church, it's not time to play church. The Lord is talking to you directly. You know your sacred life. It's time for you to rectify things with the Lord. Young men, I want you to listen to this. Are you a young man? To serve God is out of your gender. You are dating women. Everywhere you go, you are dating. Phones and laptop take much of your time than your creator. On internet, you watch nonsense and you group people. The business you do makes you to have no time for God. You go about eating and drinking, chasing women older than your age. If Jesus meets you in a toilet, where are we?
Better. We are not better than the people who died yesterday. I am not better.
You are not living today because you took care of yourself. I am not living today because I went to the hospital. Jehovah gave us the grace to be alive. Jehovah gave us the grace to be alive for His glory. Some of the people that are dead, they had been sick of malaria. Me and you were sick of malaria. They will survive by His grace.
Yeah.
You have